guys, it's Mr. Zorkwin, and I'm back with...
Hot of Night.
And we're back with even more...
Yarny.
Yarny, or as the actual game is known, Unravel. In the last episode, we did the chapter... Down in the hole? Down the hole? Something like that, and it turned out... We didn't get the pin for that one. Because... Well... A dirty bird took it.
A dirty bird?
A dirty bird, known as a crow. It took the pin from us. So we're going to find out if in the next chapter we get the pin that we were supposed to have got in that one. Which is, how much is enough?
So let's go.
Enough is enough.
So I'm wondering if on this one we go after that crow.
Yeah, possibly. I mean, overall, I don't mind crows. I know that they're pests and they can cause problems, but I quite like crows.
Because they're dark.
Yep.
Oh yeah!
It continues!
Chief and a man.
Looks like a mayor or something. I'm assuming.
Well, it'd be because you got a suit on.
I'm assuming this. So this is interesting. So these two chapters are one.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
How do we get up the first bit?
Am I missing something already? I know that there's a collectible down there on the from yarn.
Right, come back.
Can I push out?
Here.
The bit. Oh, only like first bit or the bit.
That was another thing in the last episode as well. The puzzles were quite simple. So whether this bit's gonna be the same, I don't know.
My arm. Yeah. We're in a cave now.
Oh god. Oh. Oh wow, it's dark. Ooh. Oh my god. You swing. Swing over the waist.
Oh.
That actually sounds painful.
It would, it does it?
Sound painful.
It would, wouldn't it?
I would think so, yes. You know, falling into toxic waste, I would think it bends like... Ouch. No! Oh my god. I had to put it on edge. Ooh. Oh, that ruined the just all. Okay.
Oh.
Nice.
That's so good.
I'm expecting this to not be that long of a chapter.
Oh. I sure do like bacon.
Anybody up for some nice or crispy yarny?
You can't eat them.
No, I know, he's made a wolf. Yeah, it's basically acid, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like acid. And that stuff is leaky.
You don't want it on you.
Nope. You don't? Oh my god. Are we missing something? I think we're missing something. Because I don't think it's not giving you much momentum to swing on that rock. But yes, acid is no good. I've seen the Saw movies and I know what acid does. It looks painful.
Oh, slow and steady.
Yes.
Okay. And then one.
No, but I don't trust that bit because that stops you. The rock of the oh no, it's gonna fall. Oh,
I did. Don't find me. Oh,
run,
get away.
Oh no, rock's not gonna fall in. All right, then I'll do that.
It's all right. Okay. Is it a bridge?
Maybe.
Yeah, it's a bridge.
Yeah.
Boing.
Really?
Boing. Oh no.
Oh. Box. Right. I don't think we can touch the floor. That was a memory. I did not pay attention to it.
You were doing something on the printer.
Okay. What's that? Oh
man, if I get in the light, you think?
Yeah, so do you have to jack? Do you push it all the way back? No?
Sorry.
My god! Distance! I nearly shot myself! We're not even playing an horror! My god! Oh, my heart! The chair? Something to do with the chair? There's a bit red down now. That's a light. That's a lamp.
Oh. I know that the electric there, so I need. No. Don't eat me.
It's what you're supposed to do. Turn on the electric quick. Stand. Right, so what do you do with the chair?
And then I'll probably turn on that light.
Yeah.
And drop it down. And then it should give me enough time to do this.
Jump.
What? It turned off.
Nah. You jumped on the switch, what do you expect?
It wasn't meant to.
That's a bit of the roaches.
Eh.
Stand. For real. Well done.
Hey, get up, Yana. Don't get eaten. You're not allowed. You are forbidden.
Right. Wait for them to run. You're getting beaten by insects, man.
Oi. Not my fault.
But you need to jump in it.
Jump in on me.
Yeah, jump. Yes.
And then... Aha!
Ah! Okay. Nice. Did we do it? Are we out? Alright, how did you do that then?
I don't know what to do.
Well done. Cool.
I want my
pin.
Pin. Badge pin.
Oh, hello. Oh.
Run, Johnny.
Run. Jump. Stay there. Run.
Run.
Oh,
I didn't get enough time. Bet that sound painful, Paul.
It's what do we do?
I think I go to the middle one. Oh. Give me the time. Does it?
Where? Take time. Wait. No, come off. Go. Jump. Wait.
And then I guess I'm going to
go. What?
Why is it that sometimes it's...
Alright.
If sometimes it's shorter, sometimes longer.
Go. Alright, all done. Yeah. So... No. Yeah. So the first two times, it's short. After it's electrocuted twice, it gives you the long one. Are you meant to run?
Maybe left.
Left? Alright, wait. One. Two. Go. Jump.
Four.
Climb. And swing.
Oh,
it's a collectible bit.
Might as well get it while I'm here. Maybe because I got yarn, I'll go a bit quicker because obviously when you set me down to calculate what. Well.
So short. Jump
out. Oh, do you think
you jump as it electrocutes? Jump. Huh. Ah. Jump. Nice,
aha.
Right. That's how you do it. See, me genius, I know it with jumping. It's meant to do with jumping. Whee!
Garbage.
Whoa. What's it coming?
Get this.
Oh no, I know, I meant it on the machine. Incinerator. Nope.
I need some of that light. And then I stand on it. And then I can get to the
yes. Top.
Oh no.
No. Oh.
Oh my toes.
My little toes.
Oh, so tense.
It has an edge. Oh. This is complicated. Well. Alright then.
Bad. definitely a lot more complicated, isn't it? More little nuggets.
Oh, do you follow it? Do you follow?
Oh, don't spit.
No? Alright, you meant to jump to one at a time, but you see it.
Maybe there's another one that I need to tie in. Because they're one here. And then obviously I need to move on to that one.
That one. Climb.
I think I know what to do.
Do you have to do it fast? Like, jump from that one and then to that one? Let's just turn the lights off though.
Yeah. Which we needed to. Oh, no. Oh, I did this. Oh. I'm going to get up a little bit. Oh.
Oh. Oh. We did it.
Think so.
Has he got it? Take it, buddy. Take it.
I got it. A spider. Yay. It's a spider.
Yeah. Oh.
Nice.
And the sheep shut down.
The sheep, the scolded, the stolen piece. Oh. Nice, another bad tool collection. We got 6 now?
Yes.
Nice.
So there's 4 more chapters left. Nice.
Aye.
Well, we knew, well, the, definitely the second part of that was definitely a lot more complicated than the first half was. There was a reason why the first half was so easy.
I wonder where we go now then. Because were there any more?
We've done. Oops.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, then. Oh, okay.
It'll be here. Right.
In a completely different room.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. I think the ones are they at the top of the piano?
Yeah, yeah, they're there, aren't they? So, 1, 2,
3.
Oh.
Ah.
Lovely,
yeah. So there is 4 more chapters left. And the next one will be...
The letter.
The letter. Oh. So, with that being said, we're going to leave it there for today, guys. If you have enjoyed today's video, please like and comment down below. We'd appreciate it very much, and we are always happy to see that you enjoy the videos. So, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!
Bye, guys.